Pet Pals TV, and it's a pain. We're talking about pain management for your pets and people. I don't feel good. Oh, my shoulder hurts. My tooth hurts. They can't tell you when you hurt. Right. Tom Doc is here, and he's going to tell us about pain. Okay, go ahead.
So that's the big reason that, you know, people take their pets to the veterinarian is, I think something's wrong, but he can't tell me. So Doc, tell me what's wrong. Well, we need to figure out these symptoms and things too. And so I think it's important for people to understand that signs of pain can be subtle in our pets. It's not just the vocalization. It's just not the, I'm really tired. It could be something like, I'm going off food. Maybe I don't want to go up and down stairs as much anymore. Maybe I'm hiding. And think about our cats too. Our cats are so good at
notorious.
Hiding that stuff.
They don't tell you, don't tell you, and then all of a sudden they disappear.
Right.
You said mention the hiding thing. I've had that with cats. All of a sudden they're under the table, and they've never been under the table before. So maybe also look for things that they do that's out of their normal range.
Out of normal behavior. So say you've got a cat at home, while we're on cats, and we're used to going up and down, getting the litter box upstairs and things like that. And now all of a sudden, we're peeing downstairs. Well, maybe that kitty's got arthritis and doesn't want to squat or doesn't want to go up the stairs. And so we're just going to go when we have to go. So you've got to understand that it's when we're talking with our doctor, we can say and describe things over the phone. But what we're saying, you know, why is Stewie panting right now?
Okay.
It could be it's warm here in the studio. It could be that he's painful.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So that's a sign, a subtle sign of pain. And veterinarians are trained to differentiate and understand that and ask the questions.
Right. In this case, though, I know it's just because he's happy to see you.
Exactly.
Because he's done that before. Right. Now, pain medication. Should you give an animal human pain medication?
Okay. So now's when I need to look at the camera and really stress this to our audience out there. Do not give your pets anything over the counter, any kind of medication, unless your veterinarian has said it's okay.
Okay. All right. You brought some items with you. Tell us, give us a highlight of what it is we need to know.
Well, I think that what we need to know is that there are multimodal ways of controlling pain. Most of the time, we reach for something like a pain relief medication. These are similar to ibuprofen and human medications, but again, don't give that to your dog unless your veterinarian has said that's okay.
Right.
But what you've got to understand is there's other things that we can do, like acupuncture, maybe cold laser therapy, thinking about stem cell therapy. I had that done for Loki.
Okay.
So there's other things that you can do. Even weight loss, a lot of times, can take pressure off the joints and make it easier for your pet.
That's good for all of us to know. Okay, what else you got over there? Here's something else.
So we've got our typical, what we call our non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medication. So this is something that is similar to ibuprofen. We also, and most of these over here are going to be some sort of derivative of that.
Okay.
But also, sometimes we're dealing with nerve pain. And so, gabapentin, many people utilize, and we can use this for dogs and to a certain extent for cats also to help get rid of some of that referred pain. Maybe we've got arthritis in the joint, but we're chewing up around the upper leg for some reason.
Okay.
So the gabapentin can help bring that down.
All right. Very good. Yeah. And also you mentioned the stem cell and all those other things that the vets are doing, I won't say experiments, but surgeries and exploratory procedures on pets, that also then can translate to help humans.
Right. So the more we find out about how animals react to pain, the more that we can understand how we're going to react to it and get better.
No one's better than you.
Oh, well, thank you very much.
How'd I do there? I'm patting him too. Yep. We hope you'll be back with more on Pet Pals TV.